Hey guys, it's Little Fox Gamer, and today I'm going to be playing Planet of Luna, which is a fairly new game. I've got my PS5 controller here that I'll be using. I'm just going to see if I can make it full screen instead of windowed. Yeah. Oh yeah, cool. Easy. Ready? Let's go. So I've heard this is like a little puzzle game, but I haven't heard much else about it. It's very pretty.
Lana!
Hmm?
It's a nice little language. I haven't played a game like this in a very long time, like sort of side scrolling. So cute.
Okay.
Jump. Nice. The music's beautiful. So do you hear they all like fishermen? It's very nice. Strawberries, yum. Definitely one of my favorite fruits. Chopped off. Nice achievement. It's just a habit of doing that, eh? Just breaking things off. What's that? Seems interesting. I don't know whether or not that would be friendly or not. Can I... Oh no, I just keep going this way, okay.
Lana!
So pretty. Doing out here. I wonder if they're just like playing or the music's changing. Oh, I can move this. How does she get up there though without this? Is that a bike? Maybe it just looks like it.
Hmm?
Wonder if they're best friends or just sisters.
Lana!
Maybe those are their parents. I wonder if, like, they've done anything with the town.
Yeah, Ila!
I feel like I shouldn't be seen by that thing. Oh yeah, I see, like, tall grass hide. Sound cool though, I'll give them that. It's massive. Let's go. specific. Oh, no, please leave me alone. Please go away. I don't want anything to do with you. Oops. You didn't see anything. Must have been the winds. Blinking in the darkness up there. Am I supposed to climb that rope? Oh, let me get up here first. There we go. Oh no, I thought I could swing. Seems like the kind of game where it's like it has like a really deep like story behind it. Like it's not just a game or like just looks pretty. Poor girl.
Hilo.
I wonder where they took them all.
Ela?
She's just hiding in a tree. that's what she is. Things. I wonder if they'd be like things that can help me. There we go. Like a little pig. Doesn't look like a very friendly pig though. Wonder why they had one locked up at the village. Please don't die. Cool. I assume I have to go get that box. Oh. Did I just do something? Sure, but let's pull this box over here. Alright, get up here. Oh! Okay, cool. So if I drag this onto here. That's far too far away to jump, hey? If I just take this off, it just stays. Oh, okay, and then I can get to the next one, I think. I think that's how it's supposed to go. Potentially. So I can't climb these at all. Okay. If I can pull this down. Oh, I'll take this over here first, actually, and I'll get the other box down. And then I can weigh it down with that box, and I should be able to get across. Down you come. This way, please. So, this one I need so I can reach it, and the other one I can use as a counterweight. Cool, that should work. Nice. Again, Mr. Hoggy. Ooh. Okay, you're very close. So do I have to go back up now, or am I kind of stuck down here? I can't get up. Oh. How am I gonna do this? Latch onto these vines or anything. Yeah, no, I can't. Guess I'm just gonna have to make a run for it. So if I wonder if I can jump on it. I'm gonna try that. Here goes nothing. Work out very well. Okay, this time I'm just gonna have to run past it. I can't even run past it. What am I supposed to do? Surely I haven't like glitched out the game or something. And I was supposed to jump off the other way. Actually, I think I might know what I have to do. Can I get it to come over here and I can jump over it? Actually don't understand. Am I legitimately stuck down here? Is there no way I can bait it into the section below me? Oh, I'm not close enough. Idea, I just wasn't doing it properly. Okay, so I have to weigh it down with something. Oh. Oh, wait, this is. It's dead. That's a bit gruesome, just moving its dead body. But okay. Why do I feel like it's just gonna wake up? Okay. Onwards. Something's happening. So nice. Can I save it? I want to help it. Right. There we go. Be free. Well, that's a big jump, little guy. Into this, it's just gonna trap me, isn't it? Oh, okay, no. What's this do? Can I press that? Oh, I can move it. Okay, cool. Put it back up. So cute. Love his little curly tail.
Imaki.
Cats are my favorite animal. Well, actually, technically foxes are, but favorite domesticated animal would be a cat. Hence my name, Little Fox.
Yay!
Ooh, leap. Oh, why did I have a feeling that was gonna happen? Anything else this way? No. Oh. That looks a bit dangerous, but I feel like I have to go down there. I don't know where else I'm supposed to go. Am I supposed to interact with this somehow? I can't like climb the ladders. Poles. Oh, what if I jump off from up here? Actually, that might do the trick. There we go. What are you little things? Bit concerned. Why can I not move? Ah, I just got to duck right under the thing. Let's pull this off. Hello, cat. Aw, thanks. So cute. Beautiful game. I do really like it. Wow. Amazing. It looks like just like a painting. Up. Okay, cat. You ready? Go! Get out! Jump, cat! Go! I can't get anywhere! Help! Rope, please! Rope! Thanks, little cat. Bye, dumb robot. Oh, that little pals now, that's so cute. Oh. That definitely wouldn't kill you. Having a dream?
Lana! Yeah!
Oh, this is from before, the same place. I feel like I'm gonna see something disturbing instead. Are you okay, cat? Okay, good. I was worried for the cat. Wake up. If anything happens to this cat, I swear to God, I'm gonna cry. I assume let's find. Oh, can I pat it? Oh, that's so cute. Alright, A plus game, game of the year. Surely. Can pat the cat. Mooey. Oh. That's actually so cute. I love it. Oh, I see. Do I have to be close to it to do it? No, okay. Cool. Oh, so cute. I love the way it runs. It's just like jump, jump, jump. So cute. I should actually start calling you by your name, Mooey. Oh, actually. Stay right. Oh, no, wait.
Ima.
Come back.
Hola.
Stay right there. Okay, I'll stand on it now and let you cross. Nice! Alright. Teamwork.
Ima.
Oh, damn it.
Hola, muy. Ima.
Stay right there.
Hola.
Oh, I wiggle the butt when it's getting up.
Ima.
You wait here.
Hola, muy.
Can you jump down? Okay, I guess I need to find another way down for you. What is that? Who's following me? Well, Mui, sorry. Mui. Come through!
Hola. Diay. Ima.
Oh, whoops.
Hola.
I didn't mean to do that, I was just trying to get off the rope. What was it? So... what does this do? Oh, where I want the rope. So like that. No?
Pamaki mui.
Oh, I can tell them where to go. Okay.
Pamaki.
Nice.
Kialo.
Thanks.
Hola, muy.
It's a bit of a far jump.
Ilo!
Surely Mui can make that jump. Yeah, of course he could. What Mui was doing in life before he came along and met me. Scary vibes. That's like a multi-legged crab, it's so weird. Surely I can ask.
Ima.
No, I didn't mean to do that. I'll ask him to sit here.
Ima.
Please don't eat my cat though. I don't know what you are, but. Excuse me. Okay, so I've got to be quick about it. So if I go up here, and I get Mui to go down, can I get it to go down further?
Pamaki!
Like there? Get down, down,
Pamaki.
Down,
Pamaki! Pamaki!
Go. you're going to be able to make it up. Oh, you could. Okay, cool. You can make big jumps.
Hello.
Nom. Oh gosh.
Hola.
Oh, can I get you out? Poor thing. Oh, so it's too hard for me to get in there. So you go in there. Thanks.
Hola.
Come along. Cool. Surely you can make this jump. If you... Oh, I can't tell you to go that far. Okay, can you go down? No. Okay, Oh, okay. So, do I have to go down here? No, it would have to be you.
So
you can go in there. Can you not, like, do I have to tell you to, like, go through the hole?
Oui.
Oh, yeah, cool. Nice. Now just wait 1 second, Mui. So now you come over. That feels like something you shouldn't eat. Oh, I keep pressing the wrong button. There we go. Okay, so let me just check this out first. Okay. Can't jump up there. Is there anything else further along here? Okay, so I'm gonna need you to go up here.
Pamaki.
And chomp on that for me.
Hello.
Thank you.
Hola.
Oh, okay. Oh, there's solar panels. Okay. Actually, you could get in there without me. So if I stay here, you can go up there. Oh, I have to pull it open for you. Okay, I see. Hold on, I'm on my way. Alright, let's pull this off. Now I'll go get rid of the electricity for you. You can bite it.
Pamaki. Kialo.
I love it, just nom. Oh, whoops. This one.
Hola, Mui. E. prima. Hola.
I feel like we're going to be introduced to those things soon. Ooh, big tree. Bad times, what's here? Whoa. Sort of like a graveyard, but like it's not. Oh, you again. No. Don't stop. Get eaten again by that dumb rock. Oh, okay. Right. You have to go back down there, actually. Can I get you to just open this first? Didn't mean to climb that. Okay, so I think that raised it before. So so wait there. Oh, I see. Right. Let's pull this across. Then you come back over. Are you trapped in there? No, you're you can get up there.
Pamaki!
One memento, Millie. Oh, didn't think I was gonna get that.
Hola!
Let's go. Ooh, nice roll. Bad thing happening. I'm supposed to get him to go. Oh wait, is that supposed to... Oh, hold on, I think I know what to do. I know exactly what to do. Well, I think I'm going to end this one here. I'll be uploading again next week, so make sure you catch my next video, and thanks for watching. See ya!